Tactics or Tactica is a text on the art of war, a manual for warfare, written by the Byzantine Emperor Leo VI the Wise, who ruled from 886 to 912. The work is modeled on the Strategikon. We have already talked about this in one of the previous posts. The work speaks of ambushes as a way of warfare of the Slavs, as well as of the fact that the Slavs have many chiefs. It is also said that the Slavs are hospitable, crowded, and resilient.